Welcome to the Night Cafe. You are getting better and better. To continue this improvement, we make again the hardcore stuff, the big points. And you know, the difficult positions are also very important, and the more you train them, the better you will get. Let's dive in. If you fear to play the tiki over red, I suggest to try the kissback shot on yellow. Just aim a little thinner than full and give maximum English with little draw. You don't need much speed, as I have done. As an alternative for the tiki over red, you can try also the 5 cushion after the kiss back shot to yellow. What would you do here? Let me suggest to play double the rail, but between short cushions. With half ball hit, you need very little reverse English. There are several options for this position. The one I show is difficult if you don't know how to play. After several trials, you will see this is not so difficult. Just try! There is no easy way out of this position here. You can play full reverse English and adjust the direction, then you can make this shot. This is easier than you think. Was it too easy today? Do you have better solutions? Just write them into the comments. Stay strong, stay safe, stay at Night Cafe.